Yes.
Clear or not?
Clear.
And this one will be repeated. Suppose pi is, I mean, stop time. But it cannot because this is passive component. Extra time. The quantum need to completely discharge. Something like this. Maybe this is pi, this is pi, plus alpha will be up to pi plus alpha. Something like this. Because of Rn. R no problem, Re problem, Rn also problem. Because of this, so factor also will be affected. Because it's not in phase. Philosophy of vector, current only must be in phase. Inerte lagi, capacity, ini. Easy, isn't it? This one, rectify is easy.
Very easy, very easy.
Okay, you can read by your own, I mean, the detailed operation of this one. I think this is important for you to, maybe some of you, a few lectures, you can, during your teaching your country, maybe you can tell or teach correctly about this concept. Okay, how to solve this problem? How to solve the problem? We must connect a diode parallel. So therefore, during this time, the current source, I mean the current is not flowing to the source. It will be circulate here. During negative time, circulate here. Then the current becomes something like this. Right? Will be cut here because of this, we call the end diode. And if the inductor, I mean the inductor is big, the current will be continuous. Continuous. I mean no. No one in the current is touching to zero, isn't it? Okay, any question? Any question? No question. So, when is it rectified easy? Okay, let's say we have this kind of problem 240 Hz independent control. A control means that diode can choose to supply this current to our load, and the load current is found to be induced at the angle of 210. Find the circuit turn off time, average output voltage, and average load current for R equals to 5 ohms. Because if you have a coil, actually inside the coil has an internal resistance. So we always call R L R E. Bear in mind. So how to solve? This kind of 2 pi minus beta. Beta actually extends time. And blah 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 blah. We got this one. And then average of current becomes 20.16. Don't worry, I will give some of the examples of the solutions here. So that means that if there is a problem, of course there is a solution that can be solved or can be used to decrease the problem, I mean to improve the issue. So this is one of the so single phase full wave rectifier. The difference between previous and this one is second part of the cycle become full. First time half minute. Both cycle will be appear in the other side. Okay. So what the effect of this one? I mean, what the effect of the filtering scheme? If you record something like this?
Continuous
so not case. Means that we only need small filtering scheme in it. Because only very shorter charging and discharging time of capacitor. For the half cycle, it large because they need this charging time. So loading time will be only short. This means the capacitor time will be reduced as well. So VDC equals to 2 pi 2 Vm over pi. Vm stands for maximum voltage. And this is the circuit. And example.
So.
We will discuss about this thing. This this is also important because we need to know about the branch, color branches. So how we deal with the color branches? If we deal with the RMS, so how about the color branches? This is so important. So in three phases, we will discuss about this. And control. This is easy. The load is battery, remember that the current becomes this. Before this, only one cycle, now four cycles. This is the offset voltage because of the DC source. Then the current will be voltage to the time. Because this part already covered it. For this, then we need another speed. Hi. Another example. This is control. Just now it's not control, this is control. That we put the angle. So how to solve the problem? Okay. Okay. If the current, the end is large, it's very large, you need to the current will be continuous. This means L is one of the current filter. V for the voltage filter. That's why I ask. There's no I ask you how to filter voltage. By using C normally.
Yeah.
So how to filter current?
Yeah.
Remember that. But of course there are consequences if you use large L and C and will be affected the quality of the source voltage current because of those specific components L and C. Same connection only with two another to ensure that the
color
rectifying for both
spectrum.
Okay, so what the advantage of the four diodes bridge and also two diodes? What the advantage is? Technically, what is the advantage by using four diodes, four bridge, instead of two diodes?
The wave shape is more safe.
Other answer?